traveled this road as a child. Wide-eyed and grinning, she never tired. But now she won't be coming back with the rest. If these are life's lessons, she'll take this. Folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago when she stood there and let her own folks know she needed wide open spaces, room to make a big mistake. She needs.
Going through my closet the other day, found an old yearbook, flipped right to the page of that senior trip down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach, couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days and a whole lot of memories to make. Oh man, we were living, didn't waste 1 minute. We talked and drank and danced and said goodbye. We laughed until we cried. This past year, my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned. Out on the porch with him, we all felt like kids again. Oh man, we were living, sitting there reminiscing. We sang and talked and traveled back in time. We're